Merrick Rosenberg.
Merrick Rosenberg.
How many of you have participated in some type of personality styles training in your organization? All right, almost everybody. Beautiful. So it must be infused into your culture. Raise your hand if that's true. I'm not seeing a lot of hands here. This is the problem, isn't it?
Merrick Rosenberg is a best-selling author, and he's actually the CEO of Take Flight Learning.
Take Flight Learning, a training program with a focus on personality styles. Thanks so much for being with us, Merrick.
Personality wins. It does it over and over.
So what I'd like to do with us today is reinvent how we teach people about themselves and how we can incorporate that in the culture in which we live in.
The most self-aware people are the happiest and most successful people. My mission is to make self-awareness easy. I've spent more than 30 years researching, writing, speaking, teaching people how to step into the power of their personality. When I work with a group of people, I want to inspire them not just to understand themselves, but also to understand the people in their lives. People tell me all the time that when they understand what I teach them, the drama melts away.
People are getting more feedback than they think, but it's given in the wrong way, so it doesn't even count. So I'm going to show you how we can give feedback to people, but we've got to take a look at the personality and who we're giving it to so we trigger their hardwiring and it resonates with them.
I really appreciated Merrick's style, finding it to be impactful and memorable.
Merrick's presentation style is engaging and insightful, things that people can truly take into their day-to-day life, personal and professional.
We're going to introduce the four styles, and I want you to get a sense of what they're like. First of all, we have eagles. Now, eagles are dominant, assertive, take charge. They are direct. You better get to the point with them quickly or they will cut you off or tune you out. Next up, we've got parrots. Parrots are fun and social. They are enthusiastic and energetic. If you're telling them a story, they're like, oh my God, the same thing happened to me. I have got to tell you my story. And they're like vibrating because they need to tell you. Next up, we have doves. Now, when a dove listens to you, do people come to the doves when they have problems? Of course they do, because the doves listen with empathy. They listen with compassion, and they tune into your emotion. They listen between the lines. Finally, the owls. They share a lot of information, and they want a lot of information. They have a lot of detail process system that they need to get out, and they need to tell it to you.
Show me a half a dozen emails from someone, and I'll tell you which style they are. And you can do that, because if you were to look at an eagle's email, there is a defining characteristic. You look at that eagle's email and you will notice it is short. It is right to the point. It's in the subject line. Here's what I need. Send me information. Now, if you were to look at an owl's email, can you sense it would probably be different? It's got like 14 sections. The scroll bar has popped on. It's got subsections and attachments. And so, the owl meeting planner sends an email to the parrot who is in the hotel in hotel sales, and there the parrot is excited. They get this email, which has 14 questions and subsections and attachments, and they have all these questions, and the parrot writes back, sounds good.
You can tell Merrick absolutely loves what he does.
Merrick is so comfortable on stage.
He's very humorous, but he gets his points across.
I'm going to use it in my life personally and professionally.
I'm going to share this with my family as soon as I get home from the conference.
Imagine if you could deepen every relationship if you knew how to connect with them based on their needs.
If you wire the skills to the styles, we learn it, we remember it, we can apply it, and then it makes a difference and you can achieve your goals. Thank you, everybody.
I feel like there are multiple timelines with different versions of me. There's one who's a teacher where I get to help people learn and grow. There's another that's a stand-up comedian. I get to make people laugh. I love that one. And there's even one that is a musician and I get to entertain people. I feel so fortunate that in this timeline, I get to do all three.
Personality, all right. Personality, appreciate the ones who drive you most crazy. Thank you.